embarrassing childhood stories.
What happens if you're still in your childhood?
You're gonna just be telling embarrassing stories about yourself.